right, welcome back, everyone. This week's Calendar of the Week is being brought to you by Stan Sloan Zora Bait Company, where setting the hook is an everyday thing. We want to say congratulations to my good friend Jimmy Choke from Lafayette, Tennessee, whatever you want to call it. Jimmy, it was our winner for tonight's grand prize. We appreciate that, Jimmy. Jimmy is one of our faithful viewers, and we thank him for being so. Hey, the only thing I've got is Rachel Burchett. We've had her on the show, Untamed Art. She's a taxidermist, does a really, really good job. But she's at 150 Helms Road in Baxter, Tennessee. Check her out at Facebook at Untamed Art. She is still gathering up as much supplies and donations as possible, and she and her husband are headed to Gatlinburg to take a bunch of things up there. Those people lost everything, ladies and gentlemen. So if you can imagine starting off with nothing at all, that's what they're having to deal with. And so let's show what Tennessee's all about. Let's show our volunteerism and our love one for another and try to help some folks out. Make their Christmas the best they've ever had. I also want to take this time. I don't have much on my calendar. I want to take this time to point out a certain individual that called tonight. There isn't, to me, Johnny Coleman probably is one of the foremost people that I could think of that you could look at, and he would be a leader in trying to get more people involved in bass tournaments and bass fishing and fishing in general. Now, Johnny does, he's had the presidential job at Music City Bass Anglers for many years. And I have seen that man go through some trials and tribulations with some of these whiny fishermen or somebody that got upset that day, Bobby Colson probably cut him off or something, got him wet, something like that happened.
Colson showed up late.
Yeah, Colson showed up late. Or Sterling dropped his peanut butter sandwich in the bottom. Something like that happened. But Johnny seemed to be able to handle it in a Christian-like manner.
He does.
And everybody walked away with a smile on their face. And I've just got to tell you, Johnny, I love you, brother. You've done an awesome job. You're one of my heroes when it comes to running bass tournaments. And I just wanted you to know that. I've never told you that, but you are. You run a very fine organization, Music City Bass Anglers. I got less than 30 seconds. I want to thank my guest tonight. At the very end, that European guy over there, Chris Fondren. And the reason he did is because he got married, y'all. I'm just playing with everybody. He got married. Robert, you're awesome,
thank
brother.
You.
I
thank
wish you.
You
guys the best year ever.
Okay.
And hope you get it. Bobby Parker, always great to have my buddy Bobby on here.
Thanks, sir.
We'll see you next week with more Southern Wisdom Waters.